Hi everyone. Today in this video, let us discuss precautions and side effects of Dutasteride. What is this drug Dutasteride? The suffix steroid indicates that this drug acts on one of the steroid, that is testosterone. So Dutasteride is one of the 5 alpha reductase inhibitor, which is indicated for the treatment of benign prostatic hyperplasia or benign prostatic hypertrophy, commonly known as BPH. This is one of the conditions observed in the elder men, where we can observe prostate enlargement. With enlargement of the prostate, the urinary flow is somewhat reduced along with increased urinary frequency. So in such conditions, Dutasteride can be used to reduce the prostate enlargement. Here, testosterone plays an important role in the enlargement of the prostate gland. This testosterone is not the active form. It is going to be converted into one of the metabolite DHT, dihydrotestosterone. This reduction process is mediated by one of the enzyme 5-alpha reductase. Now, DHT is the active form of the testosterone, which can act on the prostate gland such that it can produce the prostate enlargement. So, normally it is responsible for prostate growth, but when these DHT levels are excessively increased, it can produce prostate enlargement. In such conditions, Dutasteride can be used, which is an inhibitor of this 5-alpha reductase enzyme. By inhibition of this enzyme activity, DHT levels are reduced, which reduce the prostate enlargement, resulting in the decreased prostate size and increase in the urinary flow. So today in this video, let us see what are the important precautions of Dutasteride. One of the important precautions is that this drug is going to act on the prostate gland. So this drug can reduce the PSA levels, prostate specific antigen, and normally the PSA levels are going to be elevated in few of the conditions such as prostate cancer. But in those men with prostate cancer, Dutasteride can reduce the PSA levels, which can mask the condition. That's why PSA test should be done during the treatment with Dutasteride. Since this treatment is extended up to 3 months, the PSA level should be regularly checked. And any elevation of PSA levels may indicate that the patient may have prostate cancer. So during the treatment with Dutasteride, PSA levels are reduced. But in the patients with prostate cancer, PSA levels may be slightly increased, which indicates the development of prostate cancer. And even Dutasteride can increase the risk of development of prostate cancer. So all these should be carefully monitored when this drug is prescribed for long-term treatment for management of BPH. Similarly, this drug should not be in contact with a pregnant woman or young woman liable to pregnant in few months. Because Dutasteride is a teratogenic substance, which should not be in contact with the woman. And this drug is toxic to the male fetus. That's why it should not be exposed to pregnant women. This Dutasteride is given as capsules. When these capsules are broken, it can release the Dutasteride. And if accidental contact with a pregnant woman, it can increase the risk of fetal toxicity because this drug can be absorbed through the skin and it can enter into the fetus where it can produce a toxic reactions to the male fetus. That's why in case of any accidental contact of Dutasteride capsules with the pregnant woman, then immediately the contact area should be washed thoroughly in order to avoid the male fetus damage. Similarly, those patients who are taking Dutasteride, they should not participate in the blood donation. Since Dutasteride levels may be still present during the treatment, the blood donation is not preferred and those patients should not donate the blood up to the 6 months in order to avoid any toxic effects in the male fetus. Now let us see the side effects of this drug. This drug mainly produces impotence, loss of libido, sexual desire, ejaculation disorders, breast tenderness and breast enlargement can be observed with this Dutasteride. Even it can produce some dizziness, some skin reactions like skin rashes, pruritus can also be observed with this drug. So these are the important side effects that are produced by Dutasteride. With these precautions and side effects, this drug can be used for the management of BPH, where this drug is going to reduce the prostate size by inhibiting the activation of testosterone into dihydrotestosterone. But because of steroidal effects, this drug can produce some prostate cancer on long-term treatment and even it can mask the prostate cancer. So PSA level should be monitored carefully when this drug is prescribed for long-term treatment. Even the patients treated with dutasteride should not donate the blood up to 6 months after the treatment. Impotence and ejaculation disorders are the important side effects produced by this drug. So that's about this drug, dutasteride. Hope you have enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel, share this video with your friends, post your comments in the comment box. Thank you for watching this video.